Thomas Aquinas, Summa Theologica, Episode 22. This one is obviously very short. Et in huius modi sacra doctrina consistit. Now, something is missing here, obviously, because sacra doctrina is the subject of consistit. It's feminine singular and nominative. Consistit, third singular, present indicative active. From the third conjugation verb consisto, consistere, like so. We know something is missing because this preposition in takes either the ablative when it's describing location, or it takes the accusative when it's describing direction. But huius modi here is obviously genitive. So we have something like eis, in huius modi eis. So we would say, and in subjects of this kind, huius modi, subjects or topics of this sort, sacred doctrine consists, consisted. Or to make it more idiomatic, sacred doctrine is made up of, even though this is active, sacred doctrine is made up of topics like this in huius modi.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the lesson, please press the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment.